Buzz, buzz, buzz. Welcome back. I got an issue. I can't get rid of this building. Won't let me sell it, won't let me destroy it. So I guess I'm stuck with it. But anyway, the notes on today. July, got up, I cut all the grass. This, 37, up the road here. So it's 35, 37, a little bit of 22 that was left. Not much. Got about 280,000 liters of grass. It's in the silo. Then I took what I had left in my silos, silage and sold that. The two boring things that nobody wants to watch anymore. Cutting grass and running silage. But that building is bothering me now. I can't get it. But anyway, it's 77,000 and while I should save it. I need a silo. I need a building too, but let's see if I can find a decent silo. Start at the end, mark to the front. That's a little overkill. Not gonna say I don't like it though. I'm sure others have used it. Now, if I don't find anything else I like, that's the one I'm gonna use. I like stuff like this, but yeah, I don't get the money. Oh, that'd be neat. Big. Jeez, 15 million liters. Oh, that one's cool. That's 50 million liters. I'm not looking no more. I'm going to go with that little one. I'm just going to go with that. Oops, there we go again. Run away. I looks like it's going to screw the ground up, huh? Oh well. As long as I can get into it. See how bad it messed the ground up here. Doesn't look too bad. Okay, let's open the tractor. The only good way to tell. And the little whoopee doos. And run over that too. That toolbox is driving me nuts. And I really believe that that's bugged out too. So this is my story. The other day, and it's on one of the videos, I grabbed a toolbox, brought it over here to the corner here, and I repaired the tractor and something else. Alright, so I get done. I log out of the game. I log back in, and I'm looking at my tractor going, there is no way that this thing is as damaged as it is. I just repaired it. And of course, the toolbox is back over here, and it just pops back to wherever it spawned, I guess, wherever you originally spawned it, which is kind of annoying if you can pick it up and carry it around. Well, that's kind of super annoying. But anyway, and I'm looking at my tractor, and the damage on it was the same as it was right before I repaired it. So something's not right there. Let's see if this will level out a little better. Yeah, something definitely isn't right there. Oh well, I guess it ain't getting any better. Unless I go crazy. Well, that's one building down. Now I feel better because I'll be harvesting pretty soon. I need to get a production building. Not sure where I'm gonna put it. Which one I want. I just put it. Yeah, do I go with the old beat up one? Or do I go with a nice shiny one? I might put something like this, and then I'll expand my yard here. kind of what it is. I like this gravel with the grass in it. And I could probably change it up and mix it up a little bit. This is a different one I've been using. There a little bit. Oops. I'll make it more pretty when I have the money. Let's just make it solid for me. Oops. Oy vey. Nothing wants to work right today. I've been storing stuff on the side, so I'm just going to make a part here. Something like that. Just the dirt. Oops, see? The path. Yeah. I'm starting to feel better. We're getting closer. Getting closer. I'll put a light there. I can get the wrong one. Looks like it's easy. Okay. It's all the way at the end. Can't go through there. That's the one. Really? He wants me to put it all the way out there. Yeah, it's not gonna happen out there. He wants me to put it too far away. Yeah, it's just there. Well, there's ones that get stuck on the side of the building, but I never mess with them, so I don't trust doing it yet. My light's good enough. Oh, there it is. It's not too bad. I mean, pretty much this whole area wind up being grappled off, but no. And I don't think I want a real house. I might put a cabin, but I'm still going to leave my home on wheels there. I just think that's it. When I found that, that's just funny. And I don't know if anybody actually, if they used it or if they actually paid attention to it. But this is what makes it better. Yeah, it's just duct tape on that door, right? Yeah, no, they're bullet holes. Heisenbergs. I never paid attention to that before myself. I thought it was so funny when I seen it. I was like, go figure. Maybe I'll put up a... Oh, I did screw this up when I was flattening things down a little bit. But that'll be better because I normally pull through here to fill the water that I pull out. Yeah. Maybe I will put a really jerky. Maybe I'll put a greenhouse up. I got some money left. Let's see. I have to go buy a tank, but no biggie. Should I? Let me just get some chickens. I don't have a big selection of chicken coops. Maybe this one because it matches the... I guess I'll do something like that. It's a nice one, so 7,000. Wow. Yeah, that's the one I want. I'm gonna buy it if I don't have it. Don't like it. closet. Let me sneak this in here. Ah. Not seeing where the trigger is. So I used to have some money. I guess I'll have to go up into the store. Buy a water trailer. Let's see what else I can put inside this. I don't know if this was just water or not, I just picked one. Just a quick update. I'll run up and I'll get a water trailer and I'll get this thing going. Like I said, I'll probably be strawberries because strawberries I can lift. I don't think the other ones you can. So, I hate to be like everybody else, but a little extra income. Use the same one all the time. They had this for a long time, I guess. Where is it? I always get this one. Yes, please and thank you. Yeah, I guess I'll run up to the store and grab that one. So just a quick update on what I'm doing. Come August, it's going to get crazy. I'm going to have to harvest these fields and such. I might go stage some of the equipment because it's going to take a while. So there we have it. And I'm gonna need about 400,000. Yeah, 400,000 would be nice to have about now. But anywho, thanks for watching. Hope to see you in the next one. Stay safe.